We don't read and write poetry because it's cute. We read and write poetry because we are members of the human race. And the human race is filled with passion, poetry, beauty, romance, love. These are what we stay alive for.
Carpe diem, seize the day. Gather ye rosebuds while ye may. Strive to find your own voice. Seize the day, look at it in another way. Carpe diem, seize the day. Gather ye rosebuds while ye may. Strive to find your own voice. Seize the day.
We are members of the human race, and the human race is filled with passion. Words and ideas can change the world. The powerful play goes on, and you may contribute a verse. The powerful play goes on, goes on.
Do you have any special skills?
Oh, yes, I do. I do voices.
What do you mean, you do voices?
I do voices.
Yeah!
I'm a hip hop ready, who could hip hop bebop? Dance, dance, dance till you drop, drop, drop. I'm a hip hop ready, who could hip hop bebop? Yo, yo, make a wicked cup of cuckoo.
I'm a raptor, doing what I can. Gonna eat everything till the appearance of man. Yo, yo, see me, I'm living below the soil. I'll be back, but I'm coming as oil.
This is rock and roll, rock and roll.
Dance, dance, dance till you drop, drop, drop.
Cast your eyes to the summer sky. And today, make a wish.
You must strive to find your own voice. Because the longer you wait to begin, the less likely you are to find it at all.
Carpe diem, seize the day. Gather ye rosebuds while ye may.
Strive to find your own voice.
Seize the day, look at it in another way. Carpe diem, seize the day. Gather ye rosebuds while ye may.
Strive to find your own voice.
Seize the day.
Only in their dreams can men be truly free. 'Twas always thus, and always thus will be.